Hello and welcome to my new soaping video. My name is Soaparista or Ruth Marie Olivia and I'm from Austria. This soap technique I'm gonna show you is something between a color blocking and an in the pot swirl or a zigzag wave. You can name it however you like it. I wanna show you interpretation of a beach situation at this time of the year. It's very dark outside here in Austria. In the upper mountains we have snow, but in the city there is no snow, and it's very cloudy outside and a bit dark. So I like to work with darker colors. At the bottom of the soap I used vanilla fragrance to make the color or even the tan. And then I put the in the pot swirl or the zigzag swirl as an interpretation of waves from the sea. And the dark violet is my interpretation of the sky at this time of the year in the evening when the sun goes down very early on the day. I hope you will like my video and my technique. And thanks for watching, liking and subscribing. Bye bye, see you next time. Ciao! Soap. You can see the tan from the vanilla fragrance and the wave part and the sky. It looks blue, but in reality it is violet. And I love how it turns out.